You like them a lot.
You like them a lot, but I like them even more now. Do you see a change in the thing?
We got together and Vince Big Bubba put him in with the
yeah.
Yeah.
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Come on.
Here we are. Super Bowl will never be the same again. You see the Daisy's old singer with the macho man Randy Savage as we walk down that aisle. And I'll guarantee you that the Avalanche and Big Bubba, there will be no problem after that. In fact, a tune-up later on is a wild six-man tag. Where's Dustin? Yeah. We're going to get it together, singer. There is no stopping us. Don't bet against this. You'll be broke.
Under quite out to the left here a little bit later on. It's going to be these two men swinging on Macho Man, teaming up for the National Best and Rhodes. And they're going to be facing bunkhouse truck. Also dirty to Slater. And yes, rounding out that field, the blacktop bullets. Don't forget about Colonel Parker.
You know what our plan is? No plan. We haven't got a plan. It's going to be wild. We're going to be crazy. And we're going to do it like we like to do it. And you don't even know how we want to do it. Do it,
Jay. Rock it like that. There you go.
I have no idea. Sting and a Macho Man, Randy Savage, Heating Avalanche, Big Bubba, part of the action. The Slater for Super Bowl 5 in Baltimore on the 19th of February. More Saturday night in a minute.
Well, about the greatness when you do great feats. My six-man tag is ready for you boys today. You better get ready.
Whip in the center of the ring. Sergeant Slaughter half in and half out. Has that left arm hooked over the center rope strand.
Now there's a new hearing aid for Miracle.
It's Saturday night here on TBS. It's rumored one of the top tag teams in all of professional wrestling are on their way to WCW. It's something I can't talk about on the air. I will cover it tonight during my exclusive hotline report. Plus, the death of a former heavyweight champ, tragically, at the age of 45. I'll have those stories and others tonight during my exclusive hotline report at 1-900-909-9900. Give me a call on the hotline. It's $1.49 per minute. Give me a call tonight here on the WCW hotline. Tomorrow night, 6:05 on TBS, John Bobby, the Brain Heenan, and myself for the main event. And tomorrow night, you're going to be seeing Bunkhouse Buck and the National Dustin Rhodes locked up in the main event here on TBS. Join the Brain and myself for a little chatter and a lot of great World Championship Wrestling on the main event right here on TBS.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following. The stamped envelope, the P.O. Box 48865, Niles, Illinois, 60714.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is feature confrontation, six-man tag team contest. Introducing first, to be accompanied by the greatest promoter on the face of the earth, Colonel Robert Tyson, along with him, from Buckshot, Tennessee, 261 pounds, Bunkhouse Buck. His tag team partner, 249 pounds, 30 years later. Ladies and gentlemen, their partner, from Peterbilt, Iowa, the Black Top Bullies. It's going to be a six-man war. Introduction of the other team, including the Macho Man, Sting, and Dustin Rhodes. When we come back.
The 1980s was an incredible decade, and the best thing about it is the music. One of those things.
Three men will be in the main event.
stay in the ring. They're not all going to be on the floor. They're not going to all be in the open. They're going to be all over this place. Referee, one referee, two, three. I'm going to be able to control this man. I wouldn't be surprised if we see Dusty Rhodes out here. You don't know. You never know. The blacktop boy is trying to ease back in now. It was a quick start to this matchup as we anticipated. As a matter of fact, Dustin.
That's exactly right. Two and seven, a big game.
And Savage, Kimber kind of getting in the way for all three. Two men are going to hit the ring. And once they hit the ring, the macho man and Dustin picked off.
Well, they're taking their time now. Colonel Parker's slowing the pace down. They're going to fight all right, but they're going to fight when the Colonel's ready for them to fight. And nobody likes to fight better than Dirty Dick Slater.
Well, his comments, and we saw a special earlier on the Macho Man Randy Savage. Savage is staying against Big Bob and Avalanche, and what's the deal? Maybe hit his head now. Watch that butt goes down.
You know, I'm glad to see Big Bubba had a change of heart. I'm glad to see that he woke up. He was just a big dumb hit as far as I was concerned, but now he got tired of doing all that public service, that helping people across the street. Now he helps them across the street when they don't want to go.
Oh! Uppercut right on the jaw. Double axe handle blow. Bubba Dustin is landing in a really good play. The big person with a heavy right hand.
Oh, and Slater's right back up. Toe to toe, he'll go with you.
Well, he will.
Surely, if you've been following this sport for years, you know that Billy Slater is one of the toughest sports ever seen. I wrestled in Japan with him. I didn't wrestle. We were already together in Japan in the 80s. What a tough customer. They were scared stiff of this man.
Camel like a fly by the natural Dustin Rhodes. Now it's the blacktop bully and Buckhouse Buck looking from the far side. Still a comment from Hogan and a look at Hulk Hogan as he prepares for Vader. He had a special look at Vader last week, and now Hogan.
How do you prepare for Vader? You know how you prepare for Vader? You get on the phone and you call your Allstate man and tell him to get ready to cash in the policy. You're coming to collect a pickup by the natural.
That's what the Colonel told me. You ever listen back to your commentary?
All the time.
And Colonel doesn't lie. Double up on the blow. And here is the Macho Man Randy Savage. What a tremendous.
Yeah,
a week ago they called him. He should be the television show. We missed it by 20 seconds. Should be and is the two different things. And it's a shame, isn't it? Former heavyweight champion of the world. Dane has been truly one of the greatest superstars of the story.
For a long time, and one of the many reasons the power of Dane.
Gonna check Buck on the outside. Oh, thank you very much. The blacktop boy broke his fall. And right hand to Slater, big fan of the
eye. Has Slater been as you guys? Did Buck have to make the tag?
Who's able now?
I don't know if he's getting married.
I don't know if he's getting married. We just got a fight and we're enjoying it here on Saturday night. Don't forget, like Eugene told you, tomorrow night at 6:05 Eastern Time, the main event return. And now you're going to say, Buck is still a legal man. You're right. And Bully will come in. Bully likes to run his yacht, doesn't he?
Oh, he sure does.
He's running and back it up. He's a tough guy, no question about it. Look at this. Big right hands on Sting, caught in the corner. Whips, nope, Sting holds his ground. Whips the bully in. Big hook top, Sting. The pressure to the ears, and here comes Dustin Rhodes. tried to cut him off, but uh-oh. Come on, boy, pound on him, pound on him. Don't lose two in a row. To the forehead, Slater. Oh, Dustin puts the mask still on the outside. And Colonel Pacho has been kicked to the rib cage. And then he turns his tail and runs behind men.
Who else to run and hide behind him?
That's what I do. Believe me, if Colonel Parker was down, they put the boots to him. He's been doing it before. They get a chance to. By fire and fire here at WCW. Well, I know you believe in that one. Later, taking command. Dustin a little bit overzealous that time. He got caught in that corner with the stud stable. Colonel Parker watching on as Slater hooks and a Russian red suit. One count only. The boots of the mouth, a dodge, and here comes Bullet.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, he's all yours, Blacktop. From the double yellow line. Bully having his way with Dustin Rhodes, and now he knows a hard blow. And he's being held. And Savage is hanging up. Uh-oh, he got ran into the boot that time. Justin fighting back. At least attempting to. Sending the ball away. The ball is down. Cross body block here. Two count. Oh, Justin goes down with a hard, big clothesline.
And it's bowled him over.
A two count. Boy, the bully is just too strong and powerful in this match. He has absorbed some blows, and he can take a beating. He's proven that. What a main event here, huh, tonight? A wild six-man tournament, setting it back. Two-track, and Bully will cover Dustin again. And they're going to go at it one-on-one, a super brawl. Front pass back.
That'll cut off your air immediately.
Dustin's got a lot of fight in him, Rob.
Oh, he still does.
But he's fighting the wrong man because the crowd's getting into Slater and Dustin's not aware of it. And Rob just about right. Over the top to the floor. You see him jump over that top trying to lose it. He's trying to get Slater disqualified.
Oh, I see it.
Let's go.
Go ahead.
No,
I'm not. I'm
not. I'm not. Getting in. Would you stop for a second? Here comes the bully.
Stop his fingers. Stop his fingers.
Do anything you can to hurt your opponent. If you break his hand, he can't hit you or grab you. It's simple, but I don't have to be... I don't know here when he's ready.
Well, as far as you're concerned, yeah.
Thank you. Dustin, though, with a lot of determination to curve. Elbow. The young guy.
Oh,
the top out play. Has Savage stayed in yet? Seems like this has all been Dustin Rhodes. Fighting three men, three against one. Savage came in for only a moment. It's some offensive blows, made the exchange, and the team was hot. But now the team not doing so well.
The hook.
Dustin. He hooked him on the left hand, but Dustin is getting caught in the head.
And Slater's closer to the corner.
He's up to the blocked-out bullet. With a double axe handle blow.
Come on, pick him up in his stage book.
Double axe handle with a cover again by the bully. Almost got him that time. Bully's down the
door. You know, he always drives with his brake gun.
Oh, he does.
I asked him about that. Why?
Oh, because it's annoying. Everyone about him is annoying.
I like him.
Well, I know.
You like annoying people. It's fun to watch other people suffer. Haven't you ever done that?
No.
You seem to be suffering all the time I'm with you.
Maybe you're not.
I don't know.
Why do you think that is?
I have no idea.
The bully now having his way with Dustin Rhodes making him suffer.